How you doing? I'm Greg Helm with PV. I'm here at the wonderful world of Sam Ash. And today we're going to talk about the Valve King 20 112 right here. Great product. Now, the one thing I want to talk about before we talk about the features is how they're made, because I think it's really important. PV only uses military grade circuit boards, which are the highest quality. The tube sockets where you plug your tube into are ceramic. They're not plastic, which most people are using plastic. And of course, plastic doesn't work well with heat. So we spent a few extra dollars to put ceramic in because that's the right way to make it. We also have on these knobs here, you know, they're usually connected to a circuit board and they can get loose after a while. We actually have two metal plates on each side reinforcing it. So to mess this up, you probably have to take a hammer and mess it up. So these are made really, really well, high quality, and a 5-year warranty, by the way. So let me go through the features of the Valve King 20 with you. I'm not going to go through all the stuff that's very obvious to clean the lead channel, but there's a few features that are nice on this thing. First, the boost. The boost, what it does, it gives you more volume without changing your tone, and then the gain gives you more pre-gain for your to go into a lead, and they're both foot switchable, so you just boom, hit the pedal, you got it. The next thing is, of course, there's reverb, but dampening. Dampening is really cool because the more you move it to the left, the tighter the speaker moves. Physically, it actually physically changes the way your speaker moves. So for tight leads, cleaner tones, but if you want more low end, looser, more chunk, then you turn it all the way to the loose and anywhere in between. So that's a great feature to have. The other thing is something called VariClass. With VariClass, you can have a true AB or class A tone. So this is EL84 bass, and why we use EL84 as well as what Hartley PV says, they sound so damn good. So if you have it in AB, both tubes are working. As you move it to A, it starts taking the power out of the second tube, so you're left with the single hot tube like a class A amplifier. Very unique, very cool. And last, you have this thing called TSI. You see how they're glowing green here? What it does, it tells you if your tubes are going bad. Once you put it out of standby and turn the amp on, they glow green. If you put it in standby, they'll just glow a light red, let you know in standby. So when you flip it on, you know my tubes are working. Very cool. Now let me show you the back. So first and foremost about this is a dual voltage amplifier. So you can use it in the States or take it overseas. The other nice thing is I love this. It goes from 20 watts to 5 watts to 1 watt selectable. So now between the VariClass, the dampening, your lead, your rhythm, your all the different features and changing the wattage, this can be almost any amp you want it to be. Very cool. Then you have your impedance switch. So if you put it on in the stacks or different speakers, you have, this is your best thing, your MSDI. Microphone Simulation Direct Interface. It sounds like you're miking a 412 cabinet with a line output. So now I can plug myself directly into the PA and be in the mix. Now, I can even defeat the speaker if I want and just use a monitor. If I'm playing a really small club, playing a little bigger club, then I'll use my speaker. That same exact thing we have in a USB record output. So now I can record directly into my computer. It sounds like I'm miking a speaker. I don't know anyone else who has that. That's awesome. And then finally, these are pretty simple. You got your send, your return, and your two pedals right here, pedal inputs. And the last is, you have to remember, when we make a speaker, we don't just buy someone's speaker and throw it in. We make our own speakers, and they're designed for each individual cabinet. So that's really important to know. So you get the exact tone because the speaker is half your tone. Valve King 20 combo. Check it out. Sam Ash. I'm Greg. Take it easy.